The news has been broken. Quavo was actually arguing with Jay Prince Jr. And as he was arguing with Jay Prince Jr., he shrugged Jay Prince Jr. off, and that's when somebody swung on Quavo. And as they swung on Quavo, Quavo tried to swing back, and his entourage tried to defend what was going on. The guy that was in a yellow hoodie, he grabbed Takeoff, and he shot Takeoff in the back of the head. And when he shot Takeoff in the back of the head, Takeoff was falling, and they actually said he was using Takeoff as a shield, and that's how Takeoff got actually hit the second time. So Jay Prince Jr. is behind all this, and that's why they was covering up what really happened and everything. But it's some new breaking news that just hit the internet, man. Jay Prince Jr. and Quavo was actually arguing. Jay Prince Jr. didn't like how Quavo was talking to him and everything, and he tried to boss up on Quavo, and it got heated. And the little dude in the yellow jacket, that's the actual shooter, man, and I'm this from the jump, man. So, yeah, that's why Mob Ties, so-called, been trying to cover all this shit up, man, because they knew they was going to have to answer for this shit, man. And they knew Jay Prince Jr. was behind this. And that makes so much sense why Jay Prince Sr. made that message and say, you can't hide behind me. So basically, y'all finna get this guy right here.